shin, right below his kneecap. Can't see his kneecap, but it's right there. I'm putting that right there, right on the inside of his knee, like a knife. I want you to think of a knife. And I'm locking my hands right behind him. And what I'm doing is I'm taking this hand right here, and I'm pulling that little knife edge right into my belly button. I want to see if I can slice his shin bone right in half and somehow get my wrist to touch my stomach. Unfortunately for him, his shin is going to be in the way. And I am wearing on that bone, on his shin, with everything I can. My bicep is going to come down on his thigh. And then my head is going to be up on his chest. And right now, all I'm thinking about is bad intentions. Can I slice his shin in half? Can I cut it? Can I somehow cut that shin? And I'm working on it, I'm squeezing on it, and when I'm ready and I think I have it tight, I crunch. And after I crunch, I can attack him, I can get two knees inside, I can do pretty much whatever I want. And if he's wrestling me in here, he's trying to prevent me. The more he presses me, the tighter this gets. Two knees inside. Well, right to an ankle. Last year we worked on 4-point ankle. We'll get to that a little bit later in the spring. See if you can make a knife. Find us. Everybody right now. Find us. Turn this into a knife. You will never, ever, ever not score from a single leg again if you can figure out how to do this. Let's try it on three. One, two, three.